Yes, that's an amazing feat of coordination, but if I could dance like Snoopy. Into a bar and he says, I'll have three martinis. The bartender says, okay, well, let me make you one, and when you're done, I'll make the other two. The guy says, no, can you just make all three of them at one time, please? The guy says, sure, whatever. So makes three martinis, the guy drinks them down. Next day, the guy walks in and he goes, yeah, can I have three martinis? The bartender says, sure, but let me ask you a question. Usually people like their martinis cold.
I know I do.
So why do you order all three of them at a time? And he goes, well, you know, I have two brothers and they live on the other coast. And, you know, whenever we get together, we have martinis. It's kind of our thing. So I always order one for each of them. It's a sign of solidarity. So the bartender says, okay, fine, great. Next day, guy walks in and says, I'll have two martinis, please. The bartender says, listen, I don't need to pry or anything, but your brothers, are they okay? And he goes, yeah, my brothers are fine. I just quit drinking. Thank you.
Thank you.